camera turned on?
No.
Yeah, you know, I rode them the last time we went out, and I didn't get a headache. You know, I always get a headache. I didn't get a headache. It's just hard to get used to them because they have like a thing at the top. So if I got them too low and I'm looking up, I got to put them. It looks ridiculous, but I got to put them really high because I tend to tip my head down and look up. Got to get the guy with the old four-stroke going.
Okay.
I wish I was better at that. I hate logs.
Thank you.
son of a bitch. First time through there, so you gotta take it a little easy. See if there's anything new down. Mm-hmm. See if there's any new trees down. Oh. We had quite a wind last night. Got everybody? A little more slippery than it usually is. watching you do a freaking pivot turn is like watching me pivot turn a 70. Well, no problem.
You want to learn?
I got to do it.
Just do this. Look. Just do this. Okay. Do that. Get your bike to that point. Get your foot on the brake. And then practice it like that. But yeah. Just get your bike to that point.
Yeah, I gotta.
When you get it to that point, it's easy.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, and it helps when you're.
What's
going on, guys?
That's the first one of the season.
Same
and
with us.
We saw you guys in here and we're like, let's follow them.
Don't follow us. We're slow.
We're not.
That's okay.
Everybody's lost but me.
Again, second ride and less than first ride to the season.
Nice.
And that's
Dean, Julian.
Dan.
Nick.
Dandy.
Rob.
All right, boys. We're about to get up to the double track again so we can get back up to the top.
Yeah.
Been there. Well, twice today. What? Said I've been there twice today. Just a little bit more momentum, he would have had it.
You wanna try it? Let's go back. You wanna try it?
I'll get there. I came through this gap one day, high third, like 30 kilometers an hour, yeah. And I clipped the inside tree.
You know what the nice thing with that one is? Like you're saying when you pop the wheel up?
Yeah.
Doesn't matter how hard you pop it, the rear's gonna
pop you back in.
Yeah. It's he made it. Guy's got a stamina of like a 20-year-old.
I know, it's insane.
He rides 40 kilometers on his road bike like every day.
I don't know how they can do that. I can barely do 10.
It's like I got a motor, why would I pedal?
Amen. Let's just keep it moving. Just give it a hoot.
What?
I say we just give it a try.
Let's go.
GoPro, stop recording. GoPro, stop recording. Okay, let's see if I can keep holding on. GoPro, stop recording. Thank you. We all check our cameras just to make sure. Anytime somebody falls over, we all just instinctively make sure our cameras are aimed right and... It's all right, you fell over doing a pivot turn. I can't do that at all.
Okay, I've seen that happen.
Get it? Get it? Now roll around a bit and then you'll be good. Man, I whiskeyed in the whoops back there.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, I just, just started to get away from me and I was like, oh crap, here we go. No, it's not on and no, it's not charging. I don't know where this goes, so we'll go up this one. I don't know. Fuck.
Yeah, I've done that before.
Have you?
Yeah.
I might have been on it. I have no idea. I know that if we go down here, there's like four different ways to get in the single track. And if we go that way, there's single track that way.
Is it turned on now?
It says battery low.
Okay. Well, that'll do it.
Feeling good on the whoops, but my hand, I'm just losing grip. Yeah. And a couple times there, I had to put it up in fifth. So it wasn't so...
jerky?
Yeah, like in the power.
Yeah.
And then even then, I got a little too far back and she...
I'm DSM.
Oh, yeah.
Nope. Nope, more towards me. There you go. You're like, fuck, way up here. There you go, that's better.
Oh,
now you just gotta start recording.
Oh no, what?
I scratched my bike.
What?
Unacceptable.
Happens to the best of us.
Speak for yourself, eh? I don't want to try anything new because I don't want to scratch it.
I don't want to try anything new because I suck.
Well, you're better than me. Now you're recording. One. I think this is, I think that's back to the trucks.
You know that big circle?
Yeah.
There's kind of like six spokes that come out for it. I thought we were going to hit it here, but I think it might be one farther south.
I think you're right.
So we'll try that, we'll go south and take a right.
Yep. Sure. Well, I'm getting quad workouts today. Look at that fucking hole.
Yeah, no kidding.
That's quad tartan right there, man.
Thank you.
I've never been down there. This is like riding dirt bikes when we were teenagers around like farmers' fields.
Do you want to do the GNCC backwards?
Well, I don't care.
Okay, let's try that.
I'm down.
They really, like that used to flow fourth gear like so nice, and now it's just so quadded out.